Miss Croft, pardon the mess in the foyer, but a rather large shipment of antiquities arrived while you were out. I would have had the crates placed in the gallery, but the security alarm has somehow been activated, locking the room from the inside. If this was not concerning enough, the renovators have shut off the water supply to the entire manor in order to continue construction of the pool house. On the bright side, I've located your missing journal and returned it to its appointed hiding place in your room. Faithfully in your service, Winston. This goes. I wonder if Winston read any of it. I think I'll slip into something else. No wonder Father never got lost. Now all I need is something to shoot. This could come in handy. This belongs down in the garden. What's it doing in here? The concept of the sundial has existed for thousands of years and is one of the earliest devices for time measurement. There's some numbers written on the inside cover. 11, 2, 7. I wonder what they refer to. That's better. This just proves time never stands still. This should help getting into those hard-to-reach places. This should make for a shorter return trip. thought I'd lost this. Finally, I'll be able to take that hot shower. I do hope Winston will be able to start another fire tonight. Ah, yes. I wish I hadn't had to do that. I suppose I'll have to order another statue. What a delightfully gruesome display. Now I'm getting somewhere. something's missing. What a lovely tune. When Lord Byron gave the Bridge of Sighs its name in the 19th century, he imagined what it must have been like for a prisoner to take one final look at the beauty of Venice before being led to their fate in the prison below. In the summer, the risk of flooding should not be discounted, as a single rainfall can easily last for days, overflowing the Paria River and threatening Santa Cruz de la Sierra and the Bolivian lowlands to the south.